Hello. Sorry about the hold up. We are starting now. Is there a game volume? Oh, that's the game volume. Should we check? First time playing this on my own, so let's see how it goes. There, one. Oh, kind of. There, two. How's the volume, guys?
The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much
no
horror,
game sound, don't think. Fudge sake.
Wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke. Hitler's claws were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
There is game volume. I can hear the game volume. A bit quiet, but there's game volume. One second.
Still nothing from the
base. Is he better?
Radios must still be down. Bruno must be going mad. Better hurry back then.
Change the view. It was just very, very quiet. How the hell did you change the view again, Johnny? I forget. I'm sure you could. Ouch for that zombie. I didn't mean to. That wasn't my fault. That was quite funny, like.
Issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Oh, go for it. I can't clip right now. I don't have it up on my tablet. I've got to watch that later.
Ah, grazie a Dio. You're alive.
What
took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
You worry too much, Bruno. How come we're leaving anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out.
I sometimes feel sorry for male zombies.
Until the damned radios went down. Think you could help me? Go upstairs and take over from Jack.
I'll show you the clip later.
Anything for you, Bruno.
I didn't mean to. And I think the kid's still awake. All right, Johnny. Do you remember if you can turn this into first-person view?
Oh, you're playing Zombie Army.
Yeah.
You, hello there. You see your radio mast. Damn Usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, don't you?
What are they doing there? Stupid things.
Sure.
I'll just spend all my time with that.
I'll handle it.
Zombies.
Ooh, I wonder what this one's gonna be. Straight through the bloody hips again. Damn. I think it would be good to hit that area. I don't mean to.
Headshot.
Red things. Oh. Melee takedown. Yeah, I don't need to know melee takedown right now.
Remember, shoot the ones on the tower.
I know.
Javier, look out, Ursks. Captain Headshot is here.
Huh?
Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique.
Ta-da!
Mon ami, you
need to be specific about what head
saver.
I didn't mean to shoot the poor zombie there.
Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train.
Same area every time. Let's just move on, shall we? Watch, we shoot one more. You're still hungry, aren't you?
No, I've only got one can left.
Oh.
Fuck it. Should open the window work to work your magic. Johnny should come and work his magic.
Says you can switch. I thought you could.
What?
Johnny's like, it says you can switch to first person, but I can't find it. I thought you could. I'm sure I found out, figured it out last time, but.
Well, try all your buttons.
I have.
Pause menu.
Unless I just have to get to a specific part first.
If it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a med key. You never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Look after yourself.
Options, let's see. Display. No. I'll just wait. I might just have to wait a little while before I can. Turn the radio on and off. More medkits, doctor can eat them.
Hey, what's up, man? Come to take some pot shots at the dead man, have you? Ready, steady, don't kill the civvies. And go! Oh, go on, get him!
Oh, what the hell's this bit? Well, let's refill the ammo. Oh, apparently I can break something. Nah, I don't want to. Let's just go. Let's go upstairs. Yeah, I guess that bit.
Ah!
fine. Reload. Double kill.
Zombies just crashed into the station. Not husks either, real zombies. We're under attack.
Push forward from the station and get to the train. And look out for survivors as you go.
Let's go this way.
Applying medkit!
Oh, right there. I need to make sure I've got an extra health pack now because I just healed myself. So I've got plenty of ammo. That way. What'd you say? Oh. Let's go.
Yeah. Bruno, we're going the long way around. More dead this way. They're coming off the train.
Look at me go. I'm almost at my end.
Thank you.
Bloody hell, that's a blood seal.
You remember how to deal with them, yes? Destroy the dead that guard it, and you'll break the seal.
Hey, hey, looking. No worries.
Undead scum, I'll execute you all.
Gun them down and push forward.
Push forward.
Thank you.
It doesn't look like we're gonna find any survivors.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Oh, that's just any jump. Right, some rifle ammo. My frag grenades. Pistols full. Stick around. Snipers full. Hey, look! Thank you for the sub! Pressing down. Use that checkpoint, I guess. Well, yeah, thank you, Luck, for the resub. Right. I'm all full. Alright, let's get this all run done with. Sniper. Oh shit, 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 shit. Fuck. Got a bit close. Damn, motherfuckers. Click down, right? I'm a test tube. What the hell did I miss? You're welcome. Hope you have a great stream. Thank you for this, Johnny. I'll be lurking. But yes, happy Father's Day, Locke. Hope you're having a great day. Fuck off, you suicide. I know I've been using the explosives. It's just getting to the right position to use them. Oh fuck! Oh well. Drink. You know, if you want, Johnny, you could always join me. Swapping out. Oh, I don't know what it is, but oh.
Chapter complete.
Positions are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
How did this happen? Where did they come from?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
I guess it's time to go. This way.
Hey, Hotshot. I see you found a weapon attachment. They're a one-time use, but they should give your guns some added oomph.
Cheers. I'll keep an eye.
Yeah! 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 Righty-ho, righty-ho. Gotta go this way. I saw all these machines, you can do it, love. I'm not saying I can't, I'm just saying if you wanted, if you were bored.
Pretty dark down here, huh? And flooded too.
Hey, Lilac, how you doing? Second, Johnny. Oh. Hello, Gigawatt with the raid! Thank you, Giga!
Suicider!
I'm off, yes, finally! Thank you, Giga! Just as I was about to do it, thank you, Johnny! Save me a job! Oh shit! This way. Another train.
The ground just split open and it's still there. What the hell is going on?
Lava. Oh, mamma mia. Can you still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
Maybe next time.
Hello, where'd you come from? Don't know where that came from, but oh well.
It's there, but the power's fallen away.
Oh,
the only way across is over the fire.
Well, then you'll have to take your chances. Go.
No falling now.
Big bit of lava, bunch of undead Nazis, watch your pole.
Twice. Hello, everybody. Not very good shot. Yeah, I'm on you.
This time, stay dead.
How full is that?
Still quite full.
Okay. Just started tasting different.
Did it? Sorry, guys. 1 second. I hope everyone's doing well tonight. Oh. Sorry, men, if this is very painful for you to watch, but apparently I am very good at aiming in the cojones. As some people call it. Your men parts are not safe when I'm around with a gun. Like I said! Oh, I'm so sorry, Johnny, clip that. You gotta clip it. You may miss the first one, but you can get the second one. I'm sorry, man. It's a brutal way to die, but hey. Sorry for people that didn't like that, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah, I know. Get back to it. Mark kill? Yeah, is this gonna give me some bullets? Yeah. Oh, I do have mark kill. Take down. Yeah. wrong way. I need to go this way. Through the door. Maybe I should have checked the crates before opening the door. Ah, fuck yeah, because here comes this dude.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. That's a flamer. Aim for the tank on the back.
Damn it, the engine ceased. I need you to buy some time. Take off the dead while I'm getting up and running.
Shoot the fuel tank.
Tank. Nothing's spawning. It's going to be a hard one.
The old girl's
from everywhere.
Thank you.
Right. Getting pretty far here.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this. And how we can fight back.
Bruno, we're here. What's the plan?
I managed to get in contact with Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark. He sent your boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Shh. Over here! You the Alpha Squad?
I'm so good at this one.
I thought you weren't going to show.
Sorry about that. Got a little waylaid.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Lovely. Let's get going then.
This one was a pain in the ass. By yourself, like I did that last part we struggled with on like second or third try.
Fair enough. It's a reconnaissance mission. With Milan lost and bases across Europe falling, resistance will desperately need us safely. We're not the only ones. There are other squads on missions like this all over the world. We were the closest to Venice, so we fell to us. With any luck, we could help Captain Dutton secure the base. And rally the resistance.
Yeah, isn't it? It's not too bad of a game, but I preferred it when I was with someone. Might just be me, but I find it a bit boring on my own. can, is any game you can group up is always better. Yeah, you know me. I get bored quite easily. Unless it's a game I'm really interested in. This, it seems to be boring.
Well, it will be in just a tick. Any second.
So jump off.
Looks like we'll need to make another stop. The boat needs refueling.
Really? We need to refuel already.
You think I want to stop? Unless you'd rather be stranded in this godforsaken city, we need fuel.
All right. Refueling it.
Fuel. where the fuel is. Where? In the direction of the arrow, isn't it?
Found it. Oh, looks a heavy one.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
Cup of beer back. Okay, Johnny.
There you are.
Why the hell do we bring out more while I've only got a fucking pistol? This is the way I'm going. I think it is. Yes. It's over there, I remember. No, upstairs maybe. Run for your life. Shit. One hit me. Keep going. You get this.
Incredible! You fought off those dead like it was nothing!
as fast as I can!
Wait a second. Did the captain just say they were attacked by Hellplanes? What on earth is a Hellplane?
Hellplanes? Is that what that noise was?
One of those green guys coming. River, keep the boat running, and I'll be back before you know it. You'll be fine, Victor. Just sit tight.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, Hydrate Johnny is back. One second, let me get a drink. Good job I'm that close to the fridge. Refrigerated drink. Finish my drink before. I redeemed myself a Hydrate. Redeem myself a bit too. Seems like I got a new flavour. I fucking love this new flavour. Kurt does too. But he tried to steal it off me earlier. No, mine. Gotta get down there. We've gone the wrong way. No, I definitely gone the right way. Must have to go upstairs, maybe. Freaking lost. Find and use the bridge controls. Right. Find a box up here. No, I can't get through there. To the bridge controls. Can I go through that? No, can't get through that. Oh. Find it. I knew one of them was. A bridge.
brief respite, and I'll be back in the fight. Let's go this way.
Bloody bridges in this city.
Down there.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
Yeah. I just hope the captain can hold out until we get there. Huh? A cog.
Bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take the bridge and put it back.
Hold on. There's something else I need.
Resistance safe house.
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Oh shit. This is. It looks like some kind of human sacrifice. But who the hell would do this? Oh, I don't like this.
Oh yeah, I remember. Somewhere over there I need to go and get.
This time, stay dead. Bloody hell.
Oh, fuck off.
Nazis. Dead Nazis. Five of them wearing masks. I think they killed themselves. I think they were trying to perform some kind of ritual.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia!
The bodies are still warm, too. This happened recently. Bruno, you don't think they're involved with the invasions, do you?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Run, run, run. I'll not survive. Run, run, run. To get out of our life.
Job done.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Bring it on. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
Oh.
Ah, fuck. Forgot about this dude. Die, motherfucker! But when I freaking can, mate. Yeah, I'm kind of surrounded by freaking zombies.
Suicide cult in the church. Both kind of put a spanner in the.
I know, I got two of them.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Hi, Way. How are you doing? How are you feeling now?
Captain Dutton, come in. This is Shola of Alpha School. Do you read me? Still dead. I guess whatever's going on up there is interfering with the city.
You wish, Johnny.
You have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the North Dock. That's the evac point. Hopefully, I'll see you there.
Cheers, Victor. You've been great.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
Good. As you can see, I was a bit bored, so
this is the base.
Played a random game.
Well fortified. I wonder how the dead rat get in.
I hope you get better soon. complete.
Be on the lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Will do. I just hope we're not too late.
It's alright. I prefer it when there's more people playing it with us, because it is a multiplayer game as well. But yeah, it's an alright game. Hello, Loco Gaming. How are you?
A ghost town.
I've probably just fucking. Well, the character's probably just jinxed me. Then it's a ghost town. It's not gonna be a ghost town for long. There's probably fucking zombies popping up everywhere. And like I said, I can freaking hear them. Big guy again. Shit. Go down. Come on. I'm already. Great. Run. Where from? Where you, dude? Reload.
Flame it down.
Gotcha. Thank you for the follow, Loco. Logo Gaming. Oh, Loco Gaming. Sorry. Not very good with names. Fuck. I know. Just need bullets from the other weapon. I prefer the other weapon. Oh, fuck.
Looks like whoever lived here had to leave in a hurry.
Rick, run! Oh, fuck you! Oh, I can't freaking see properly. I'm going to die down here. Resident Evil, you're going to die down here. And you're freaking out because I gotta do it. I've been running around circles, I've got fucking barely any health. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck's sake. Apparently I didn't have the right frickin' stuff. One more on this one too now. Finally! Where's that fight? You were my friend. Shouldn't tell me to die quietly. Should be saying, no, you can't do this! Kinda needs ammo. She just didn't want to be. No one's an accessory. I mean, death on here. That's just me. Freaking ammo. Come on, give me ammo. Which weapon did it just refill? Yes! Thank God. Itchy foot. Left for look, right for spite, right? And left itchy foot. See, local, one of the good things, if you're still here, is if you're playing with other people and you die and they're still alive, until that person reaches the next checkpoint, you could potentially become a zombie and they have to kill you. Which is another fun part of the game. Laptop go away. That's why at the moment you can see my character is a zombie. So if there was someone else in here, I could have potentially ran up and killed them. If they didn't shoot me first. But let's restart the last checkpoint. Try that again. Just took a drink, but I'll take another. Pardon me. Johnny, calm down.
To be a zombie.
Why didn't I find this before? Oh God. how to get up there. Stairs would work.
Stop officers to kill them if done.
Yeah, well, I kind of gathered that, but I just died again, so I'd have to do all that again. Hey, Fierce, how's it going? Came in at a point where I died again. Apparently my character is screaming zombie now. Zombie Army, good game. Yeah, it's alright. I've mentioned before, it's better with people when you do the co-op. Yeah, they're a pain in the ass. I've just got up to where I needed to kill the officers. Apparently I'm not very good. I had low health to start with at the beginning of the checkpoint and I couldn't find any health, so it's not going to go very well if I don't find health. My dead zombie character is just running around trying to find someone, but not gonna work. Let's give it one more go. Give it a go if I can. Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Ah, fuck. Oh, it's changed. I'm trying not to spoil it, but is that part? No, I've just gone past that bit. It's the next bit after that. I've already done the cogs.
Thank you.
burn the motherfucker alive. Fuck, he's gonna... Told ya, I ain't very good. I'll just hang my head in shame now. Well, it's a pain in the ass, Johnny. What to do? What to do? Continue, quit. Sit here and in self-pity because I can't freaking do it. Hey, that was only a couple of weeks ago, so I still got 3 months to go. But anyways, how's everyone in chat doing tonight? Apparently my command to do that ain't coming up automatically, so I might have to check my thingy-ma-bobs online. That was meant to automatically come out. Apparently I set up the timer wrong on that one because I've not seen it once come up in the chat. So Wes, if you're still here, tried to promote the Discord. That's the word I was looking for. But it's not working. Stream Elements is a pain in the ass. Don't know. I'll just have to check it, won't I? But I think I am done for the night because dying like 3 or 4 times on that one part is just annoying. So
If anyone has any non-affiliated people online, please let me know. If not, we will take a look and see who's on. Affiliated. Is he still going or not? No, that person not going. Keep pressing the wrong button. No, none on my list, okay? None in hype. Who it? Bart. Because he is in the non-affiliated group. Why are you going through Tinterweb, and I need you to go through there. They're not on anymore either. Never mind. Looks like we'll just go for an affiliated. Cause there's no non-affiliated, so let's have Lee. Oh. There's someone we haven't raided in a while. Let's go for them. Sorry if I'm confusing people. But I found someone. Just hang in there and I will have it sent over. What would you say? Not doing very well today. We are going to raid Welsh Viking, because that is someone we haven't raided in a while. They are playing American Truck Simulator. Fair enough. Never knew there was, well, I guess there's a like game, any type of simulator game these days. So we will swap over to the end screen. Thank you for joining, everyone, and we will see you again next time.